This is Keith G. Saturn for Rockabilly Hop with Today in Rock and Roll History. On this day, January 10th, 1935, Ronnie Hawkins was born Ronald Cornett Hawkins in Huntsville, Arkansas. Also known as Rompin Ronnie, Mr. Dynamo, or The Hawk, he was one of the key players in the 1960s rock scene in Toronto, Canada. For more rock and roll history, like, share, follow, comment, and subscribe.